We need it.
Yeah, we do need some rain. Let's check it with Evan. You seen any drops in the next couple of days here?
Looks like tomorrow morning we could get maybe like that weak drizzle out there. It really likely won't produce more than 1/100th of an inch, maybe, which isn't what we need.
Wow.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what
we could use
here.
A lot more than that. So as we go into the next several days, we're going to see several short waves come through, very typical for the spring season. Sadly, none of them, literally none over the next 8 days, although we have several passing through, show any strong chance of measurable precipitation. We stay very light out there. Again, tomorrow morning, little drizzle possible associated with that coastal eddy that's pushing onshore as we speak. And then again on Sunday morning, there is the potential for some light drizzle out there. Nothing too widespread. So here's that coastal eddy starting to swirl up some clouds for the San Diego coastline and inland. Temperature discrepancy compared to 24 hours ago shows that we are at exactly the same temperature in Carlsbad right now compared to 24 hours ago. We're 4 degrees warmer in San Diego, 3 degrees warmer in Escondido, and 4 degrees cooler up in Fallbrook. These temperatures are in many cases just barely a hair warmer than yesterday. And that's just because that cloud layer overhead, by the afternoon, we're going to be across the board cooler than yesterday. So all of those numbers will turn to the negatives by the time we get to this afternoon, because yesterday we were expecting widespread 70s and 80s. Today we're moving toward mid 60s by the afternoon along the coast and low 70s inland. So that'll be that change that we start to see. Here's what relative humidity values look like. We're doing very well as far as those numbers go. And even by the afternoon, we won't be dropping down too far. Inland will be in the 40 and 50% range. Coastline is still looking at mainly 80s out there. It gives those firefighters a bit of a break. Green in there in the forecast, as far as your relative humidity values go, a very good thing for our fire danger, right? We hope that we see those high relative humidity values. It helps prevent those Santa Ana winds from coming through and drying us out quite a bit. This onshore flow, you see the arrows all pointed toward the coastline, sending that humid, cool air through the coast and the inland. So that is a strong suit of our forecast for the next several days. The weekend does show a little bit of a warm up. Friday and Saturday will clear out as far as those clouds go. We'll see those temperatures warm up briefly, but otherwise today we're continuing on a cooling trend that will be a little bit more pronounced even into tomorrow. 68 this afternoon for Oceanside, 66 for Carlsbad, 71 for Poway, and 66 degrees down south in Chula Vista. Julian's cooling from the 70s yesterday to the 60s today, and Borrego Springs upper 90s yesterday, low 90s today. So you see how across the board we are cooling. Clouds are a little bit more involved today. That haze kind of sticks around longer than usual. And then tomorrow we cool even more. By Friday and Saturday, that weak ridge of high pressure will give us complete sunshine for both of those days and a brief warming trend before we start to cool down across the board going into about Sunday and the beginning of next week. All in all, though, temperatures will stay roughly in line with average and will only fluctuate by a few degrees compared to it. Watch out for some wind across the deserts today and tomorrow.